Friends, here we are with the SHO of Paharganj, you know, police station in New Delhi, Mr. V.N. Jha, you know, and I just want to say you my experience of with the Delhi police. You know, it is incredible because we have heard about, I am not from Delhi, as you know. And, you know, I came here, my documentary, everything was lost in the laptop, everything was gone. And I heard a lot about Delhi police, how they handle the people in Republic Day during the farmers' protest and also during other occasions, during the corona, what kind of services you people provide. I'm very proud of Delhi police. But you know what, it is a first-hand my experience, I just want to share with you all. I'm so proud of, why I'm so proud of the Delhi police. You know, when some incident of, we lost the very valuable things, like laptop with along with the data, we called the 100 number. And guess what, in few minutes, okay, the investigation officer, Mr. Ashutosh Rai, came there. And it was incredible. I couldn't believe. He came to the place where I was and he consoled and he assured everything will be okay. And he was on it. I never experienced this kind of service with the police anywhere. You know what? When I was dealing with Mr. Ashutosh Rai, I felt like I was dealing with my brother. Okay. Nothing more to say. He was very cool, very calm, very kind, you know, and within hours, they tracked my laptop along with the data and see the people here, you know, each one of them, I'm saying you, you know, they are our heroes, folks. You know, many times we see the police, we find something wrong. When they do things, they do something wrong, some mistake, we talk about it so big in the media. But when they do right, we never talk to them, never appreciate them. You know, they got hurt in the Republic Day and I know the India was crying with them. You know, when your people got hurt in the Republic Day during the farmers, this thing where you were very restrained and the whole India was crying for you. You know, I can say you with my experience, they couldn't sleep for what happened to the Delhi police. And this is our heroes, folks. I want to thank personally to Ashutosh Rai Ji, you know, within few minutes, this is our Delhi police. I just want to say you, this is an excellent, par excellent service. And I know that I saw some news on you people catching so many vehicles, yeah. Right? It was on the newspaper. Yeah. Can you please share kya hua bolke?
We have an information of anti theft in my area. So we have made a trap on to catch the culprit. A night patrolling staff, when I noticed the vehicle in suspicious condition, they chased the vehicle and we caught them. And after interrogations, it was found that the vehicle was stolen from the in my own area. And further on detailed interrogation, we recovered six more vehicles stolen by them. And there are they have made snatching mobile from that scooter using that scooters. This is the our whenever we received any complaint from the any public, we try to give him maximum satisfaction to help them. What kind of the help they actually want from us? We try to give the all kind of help. What they expect from us legally, basically. In your case, the bag was.
They caught somewhere close to Ghaziabad.
The IU has very intelligent. He searched all CCTV areas where you traveled, and finally he got the number of that TSR. And he took the address of the TSR and he contacted that person, and finally. Your bag containing the laptop of your important documents and documentary material in India that will be recovered by the Ashutosh is with great efforts. I'm also thankful to Ashutosh that he helped you in, legally and very promptly.
Thank you. And you know what? People like you are our heroes. Okay, we want to salute you for what the work you do.
Thank you.
You stay day in and day out in front of the public. Take all the whatever they give you, good, bad, everything, you have to take it, stand on the sun. And we want to say thank you to each one of you with the uniform. Thank you for what you are doing. Thank you again.
Thank you.
And you want to say anything, Ashutosh ji? You know, you can say too.
साहब की कॉल मेरे पास पीसीएम कॉल आई थी. इसके बाद काफी ट्राई किया गया आसपास. नंबर एक नंबर उसका मिसिंग आ रहा था. इसके बाद उस नंबर के ब्याह पर उससे मिलती जुलती 8 गाड़ियों को चेक किया गया, जिसपे एक गाड़ी का ड्राइवर मिल गया हमें, जिसने गाड़ी पार्किंग में खड़ी कर रखी थी. और साहब अपना लैपटॉप का बैग सीट के पीछे अपनी गलती से भूल गए थे, तो कोई मैटर लॉस्ट का था सिर्फ इनका. हमने वहाँ जाकर रिकवर किया. साहब ने बताया कि इसमें TSR चालक की कोई गलती नहीं है, इन्हीं से छूटा था. बट थोड़ा सा मुश्किल यही था कि पूरी गाड़ी का नंबर नहीं था हमारे पास, जो बाद में CCTV से हमने गाड़ी को ट्रैक कर दिया.
थैंक यू वेरी मच. थैंक यू.
धन्यवाद फर्स्ट फॉर यू बोथ. थैंक यू वेरी मच. You know, for finding the laptop, it took a lot of effort, right? This is lawyer Sunita ji. And please go ahead, introduce
yourself. My name is Sarabjit Singh, and she's my wife, Sunita. She's an advocate for
myself, Sunita Lutra.
Wow. You know, it's amazing people here, and I'm saying you what, how did you find the once the client came to you, and once the police gave the number of the, you got the number identification, right?
Yes.
Then how did you find the laptop?
See, try to understand. The thing is, we have kept the auto rickshaw number, which was not correct. It was starting from the 9544. The number was not correct, as we have just zoomed into it. However, it did not show the correct, the number wasn't correct. We called the police station and we, launched a report. Now, second of all, what exactly had happened that, as you have told us that, I have left her over the bus. We rushed to the, ISBT terminal in Delhi, and we tried to trace it. The police people were, police officials were very, very cooperative. They, helped us in every single thing while tracing, the bags.
I have traced 3 people first. एक्चुअली सबसे पहले तो पुलिस हमें नंबर की कंफ्यूजन हो गई थी, 5, 6 और 8 की. हमने पहले 6 के हिसाब से देखा, फिर हमने 5 के हिसाब से देखा. लास्ट हम 8 के हिसाब से जब गए वहां पे, तो फिर हमने उस जो ऑटो का मालिक था, सबसे पहले हम उसके पास पहुंचे थे. देन मालिक जो था उस ऑटो का, उसने ड्राइवर को कॉल करी. उसके बाद वो ड्राइवर पहले तो थोड़ा घबराया हुआ था, तो सबसे पहले उसने बोला कि मेरे पास नहीं है. देन मैंने उसे कहा कि यू हैव दैट लैपटॉप. देन
ही गॉट स्केयर्ड एक्चुअली.
यस.
देन ही वीडियो कॉल्ड द लैपटॉप फ्रॉम देयर.
आई हैव थ्रेटनड हिम.
इट्स जस्ट लाइक फाइंडिंग अ नीडल इन विद एन हेस्टॉक.
बट दिस इज नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम यू डिड दिस, राइट? आपका दूसरा क्लाइंट के लिए आपने वो मोबाइल देखे थे, वो कैसा किया आपने? वो उसको भी
वो मैंने नहीं किया, वो पुलिस ने किया था. वो तो सिर्फ मैंने उसकी सुपरदारी करवाई थी.
वाओ, ओके, सो दैट इज फैंटास्टिक. यू नो, थैंक यू. आवर एनी एक्सपीरियंस यू वांट टू क्विकली शेयर?
या, द थिंग इज, यू नो, इट वाज जस्ट लाइक, यू नो, फाइंडिंग अ नीडल विद इन अ हेस्टॉक. It was absolutely, the laptop was all gone. It's just with a wild guess. It was just like a wild guess that we have just get that laptop from there, and we have traced the number 9844.
Police ke bina, inke bina, aur wo camera footage ke bina, it was impossible.
Absolutely. Thank you very much. First of all,
Thank you so much.
We wish you all the best. I know that you have lots of clients coming at you for your law. We see that your business growing. We wish and pray all good things happen for you.
Thank you.
Okay? Hare Krishna.